What if we could predict earthquakes? Every time you hear one hitting in the news and people die and property is destroyed, what would have been different if you knew? If you had days or weeks of warning, you would live differently. It's very similar to what you see now with hurricanes. It's like, okay, it might hit or it might not hit, but it's better to be ready than to not be ready. And some people will board up their homes and leave. Other people will sit there and sit it out. But it's better to know than not know. For the longest time, we said tornadoes, predicting tornadoes is impossible. Well, then along comes Doppler radar. Now we can predict tornadoes. So for me, although lots of important people are on record saying it's impossible to predict earthquakes, I truly believe it's just because we haven't figured out what is going to lead us down that path. And where QuakeFinder is very different from what has been done up until now, is it's looking for electromagnetic signals, whereas the sensors of the past were looking for mechanical motion and trying to find patterns. And after 30 years, we haven't. So maybe we will with the electrical, maybe it'll be a combination, maybe it's something we haven't thought of. But by doing what we're doing, we will have advanced our ability to predict earthquakes one way or another.